We were driving down the road on our way to Cambridge to put some windows on. Then all of a sudden, this car just swerves into our lane and head on.
The driver did go to the hospital. The witnesses state that the vehicle just crossed the center. The driver got out of the car after the accident, so they're not sure yet. The driver was speaking and was lucid after the accident, so I'm going to go up and find out what if there's anything else going on.
It was a guy driving. He had a couple cuts to his chin, and his head went through the windshield like that. His dog was in there, too.
The dog, was it scared? Was it hurt?
Yep, he was scared. He was injured. The dog owner, actually, his father's ended up showing up and picking him up, so he should be okay. He's going to take him to the vet.
Did it have any physical injury on it, or just pretty scared?
Yep, he was just pretty scared, yep.
How do you guys feel? I mean, that's...
We're more,
We're fine.
We're fine.
I mean, more concerned about his safety and his health.